I believe you've seen videos like this on platforms like TikTok and YouTube. The question is, how can you make videos like this? Today, I'll reveal a secret AI tool that creates these viral 3D animation stories in seconds. No After Effects, no animation skills, just AI automation. And the best part, people are making over $100,000 per month with this method. Other channels are making thousands of dollars too. This niche isn't oversaturated because up until now, it required pretty complicated editing skills and tools to create these videos. But with the secret tool I'm going to share today, you can generate these videos in seconds using AI. And trust me, you haven't seen this yet. So let's get started. The absolute first thing you'll need when making your video is a chatbot to generate your script. I'm currently using DeepSeek, but other great options like ChatGPT, Gemini, or Autopilot AI can also produce engaging scripts. Remember, the secret to getting excellent scripts from AI lies in how you prompt it. Effective prompting leads to much better outcomes. Here's the prompt I used with the editable parts marked in red and green. These highlighted sections allow you to tailor the story to your specific needs. Feel free to reuse this prompt. Just change the highlighted areas to fit your story, adjust the word count, or tweak any other elements to get the script you want. Once you have your script, we can move on to the next step in creating the video. With our script complete, the next important step is adding a voiceover. For this, I'll be using DubDub Studio. You can find a direct link to DubDub in the description or pinned comment below. First, log into DubDub Studio. Once logged in, you'll land on the homepage. Here, you'll see options like all, video, audio, and text. Click on audio. Next, you'll see several choices, including AI voiceover. Select that one to enter the voiceover section. Now, you can generate the voiceover, simply copy and paste your script into the text area provided, just like I'm doing. Then click the option labeled More Voiceovers to choose a voice for your script. You can filter the available voices by accent, gender, age, and quality. For this specific video, I'm exploring the voices found in the animation video section. Try their ultra voices, it's cool and amazing. With many options, you can try like this.
I am from DapDub Ultra Voice, try me.
Also me. I'm from DapDub Ultra Voice Selection, and the next one is from theirs too.
So if you want to try it, there is a link in the description and pinned comment.
Once you've selected a voice you like, click confirm. After that, click the play button to listen to the preview of your generated voiceover. When you're happy with how it sounds, click export. Select the MP3 format from the options, and finally click generate and export. Your voiceover file will then download. Now that we have our voiceover ready, let's move on to the next step in our video creation process. With our script and voiceover ready, part 3 focuses on visuals, creating the image prompts for our animation. First, go to the video description and copy the initial pre-prepared prompt provided there. Paste this prompt into DeepSeek AI. It will then generate detailed image prompts for all your scenes. Pay close attention to the very first image prompt it generates, as this defines your character's appearance. It's crucial for maintaining consistency throughout the animation, so be sure to save this character prompt separately. Next, we'll use Leonardo AI to turn these prompts into images. Open Leonardo AI and click Create New Image or the equivalent button on their current interface to access the image generation tools. Inside the generator, select the Phoenix 0.9 model and make sure you choose the 16:9 aspect ratio. Now, for each of your scenes, for example, all 21 of them, copy the corresponding image prompt that DeepSeek generated. Paste it into the prompt box in Leonardo AI. Crucially, remember to also add the character prompt you saved earlier to every single scene prompt before generating. This is the key step to making your character look consistent across all the images. Then click generate. If you're not quite happy with the result, just click generate again until you get an image you like for that scene. Repeat this process, copying the scene prompt, adding the character prompt and generating in Leonardo AI for all your scenes. This will give you the high quality visuals needed to captivate your audience. So far in our animation journey, we've generated our script, created an AI voiceover, and made the visuals for each scene. Now, in part 4, it's time for the magic. We're going to take those static images and turn them into an engaging animated video. The key tool for this step is media.io. And as usual, you'll find a direct link in the video description below. Once you're on the media.io dashboard, click the image to video option. To start, upload the image for your first scene. Then enter a specific animation prompt tailored for that scene. Think about subtle movements or camera effects you want to add to enhance it. Next, set the scene duration, for example, to 4 seconds and choose 1080p resolution for high quality. Before generating, make sure to toggle off the public visibility option if available. Now click generate and give it a few moments to process the animation. If you like the result, you're all set for that scene. If not, simply click regenerate until the animation looks just right. Now, here's the crucial part for creating a smooth, captivating video. You need to repeat this exact process for all of your scenes, in this case, all 21. So, for every single scene, upload the correct image, add its unique animation prompt, double check the duration and resolution settings, ensure public visibility is off, and then click generate, regenerating if needed. Doing this carefully for each scene is what transforms your static pictures into a dynamic video that truly brings your story to life. And that's how you turn still images into a moving animated video using media.io. First, open up CapCut on your device. Import all the video clips along with the voiceover you generated with DubDub. Once imported, carefully drag and drop each of your video clips onto the timeline in the order you want them to appear. Next, drag the voiceover audio file onto an audio track, aligning it with the very beginning of your video clips. Now comes the crucial part. Meticulously sync your voice with your visuals. Play through the video and adjust the start and end points of your clips to perfectly match your narration. To enhance engagement, navigate to the audio section in CapCut. Explore music options, perhaps from Epidemic Sounds. You'll find a link in the description. Drag a fitting background track onto the timeline. Remember to lower its volume so it complements rather than overpowers your voiceover. Finally, for accessibility and increased viewership, click on the Captions button. Select Auto Captions, choose your language, and generate the text. Then review and select your preferred template. Once you've thoroughly reviewed your synced visuals, balanced audio, and accurate captions, and everything looks and sounds perfect, it's time to export your masterpiece. Click the export button and choose the highest resolution available, ideally 1080p, your device. All right, let's see the final results.
Milo the mouse loved cheese more than anything, except maybe his grandma Pippa's warning. Your cheese obsession will get you in trouble. Sure enough, when Milo and his clumsy squirrel friend Tumble raided the farmer's kitchen for cheddar, the sneaky cat Whisker attacked. But Tumble's tail knocked over honey, trapping Whisker in sticky goo as they escaped. That night, Pippa told them of the cheese moon, a magical wish-granting cheese hidden in whispering wood. At dawn, they set off, guided by fireflies, but Whisker followed, seeking revenge. Pippa, secretly tailing them, smacked him with her cane, crossing a shaky bridge. Milo even saved Whisker from falling. Finally, they found the glowing cheese moon. A tiny owl guardian asked, "What's more precious than cheese but can't be eaten?" Milo whispered, "Family." The cheese moon split open, revealing an endless piece of magic cheese. Moved by their kindness, Whisker admitted he just wanted friends. Back home, Pippa threw a cheese feast. Whisker brought cupcakes. As fireflies twinkled, a paper airplane landed. The Nutmeg Island, grinning. Milo, Tumble, and Whisker sailed off at sunrise. Pippa calling, "Bring back black cinnamon. New adventures awaited.
With these AI tools, the possibilities are truly endless. You've now learned how to generate stunning 3D animation videos quickly and easily. Remember, this method has the potential to be very lucrative, so start creating and exploring. Thank you so much for watching, and be sure to check out my next video, How to Generate Unlimited Viral Videos for TikTok, Reels, and Shorts for free. You won't want to miss it.